History on Walter Elias Disney. Walter Elias Disney was born on December 5, 1901 in Hermosa, Illinois. Education. For high school, Elias attended McKinley High School and the Chicago Arts Institute in Illinois, but dropped out at the age of 16 to join the Army, but was rejected and instead joined the Red Cross, where he was sent to France for a year. Businesses owned. In later years, Walter Elias Disney became the owner of Walt Disney Productions based on his animations and cartoon drawings. Furthermore, on July 17, 1955, in Anaheim, California, Elias opened Disneyland with approximately $17 million. Sixteen years later, on October 1, 1971, Walt Disney World was opened in Big Lake, Florida, and went public in the year 1957.
Walt Disney International is part of the Walt Disney Company, with parks and resorts in over 40 countries worldwide.
Disney's current net worth is of approximately $5 billion. Disney is one of the largest and most well-known corporations practicing social responsibility. Disney has a tremendous responsibility to give back to those who have helped it become the powerhouse that it is today.
The Walt Disney Company is considered to act with ethical manners and respect for the human rights, which makes them viewed as an ethical company worldwide. However, after acquiring the Marvel Entertainment Inc., the company faced arguable conflict because of the much more violent characters displayed. Disney was also caught up in environmental issues with the Hong Kong Disney Park, in which 90% of the Changsha Bay fish has died. In an effort to help improve their environmental mistakes, Disney is promoting a zero pollution facility in their Shanghai Disneyland. Employment practices. Walt Disney's motto is treat employees like customers. The company trains employees on creating a happy place for themselves as well as the customers.
The seven keys to success. Provide a promise, not a product. Always exceed customers' expectations. Pursue your passion and the money will follow. Stay true to your company's mission and values. Differentiate your offer. Lead by example and delegate. Defy convention. And finally, leave behind something to grow.